Former Harrisburg City Councilman Brad Kaplinski is headed to prison after pleading guilty to child pornography charges. The Attorney General's office says it found 40 images of child pornography on Kaplinski's laptop and thumb drives. Today, the judge sentenced him to 14 to 30 months, and he will also be a registered sex offender for 15 years once he's released. The court is giving Kaplinski a week to report to prison.